coronary artery disease the same as heart disease, or is it?
So coronary artery disease is a subset of heart disease. So heart disease really encompasses all issues that affect the heart. The ones that cause the most morbidity and death and illness is coronary artery disease, and that refers specifically to disease in the blood vessels that bring blood to the heart. I think sometimes people forget that the heart is a muscle and it has a blood supply. So coronary artery disease refers to problems with the blood supply to the heart muscle.
All right, and you mentioned atherosclerosis.
You got it.
All right, so atherosclerosis is actually when plaque builds up in your artery. And so can you tell us a little bit more about what's happening here and why there causes so many problems?
Yeah, so atherosclerosis is the medical term for the buildup of plaque in the heart arteries. And fundamentally, the root cause of atherosclerosis is LDL, which is bad cholesterol or low density lipoprotein. And I think we have a graphic on the screen that I'm gonna show you here. So this yellow substance here is the cholesterol that you're able to see. And the cholesterol, even though that's the main part of the atherosclerosis, it's influenced by a number of factors. So factors that increase the buildup of cholesterol include high blood pressure, smoking, inflammation, which I think we'll get to, genetic predisposition. Mm-hmm. So it is a process that has many components, but the root cause is the buildup of plaque in these arteries.
So does everyone have some plaque?
Everyone probably has some plaque. Many people have so little plaque that it is not easy to detect by our usual measuring methods, which we'll talk about, I'm sure, later in the show. But it is something that is very common, and there are studies dating back to decades ago where very young people, as early as their late teens and 20s, already have what we call fatty streaks in their heart arteries. So it's a process that can begin very early in life, so it's never too early to adopt a heart-healthy lifestyle.